he has a sexual problem, a disease. It's called premature ejaculation.